Why is matcha used in the Japanese tea ceremony? The tea ceremony reached the height of its prominence in the 1500s and 1600s, and at the time, the primary way to consume tea in Japan was in powdered form. Even though leaf teas like sencha are now more popular, they still serve matcha in the tea ceremony.